Hey guys, what's up? This is Koga Ninja. I'm back with another video, and in this video I'm going to talk about a new program that I've got going on. And before I get into that, I just want to say thanks to all of my students and everybody that watches my YouTube videos. Hope you're getting something out of it. Also, I've been away for a little while, but life gets in the way. You got to do what you got to do. But anyway, I'm back. I'm going to try to be a lot more active. I'm working on some things right now. I'm going to be trying to set up a couple of seminars this year, and live seminars. And hopefully some of you guys can get excited and want to come out and really learn a real method of dice control, not this all over the place methods that you're seeing on YouTube. I have yet to see any real consistency in anybody that puts up videos that are throwing they're attempting to throw controlled, but their results are just not quite there yet. And I hate to say that. I hate to bust on anybody, but they're not representing what real dice control is. Okay, it's just unfortunate that that's the way it is. I'm here. I've never left. So if you're ready to get to a point where you want to improve your game and get to a level where you can walk into a casino and consistently win money, then this is the video that you need to be watching. Okay, and during the video I'm gonna announce something, a little something extra as well, so you'll need to listen to the whole video. Alright, so let's get started. Let me get into the announcement. Basically, it is this. I have started a new program, and it is a mentorship program. That's right. If you are excuse me, I'm just trying to clear my throat there. If you are ready to have a mentor and get on the program to where you will be put on the right path to dice control, this is the time, guys. I am doing a mentorship program now, and the way it's going to work is it's going to be two parts. I've already got a guy on it right now that I'm working through it with him, and he's coming along really, really well. He's very, very happy with the results that he's gotten so far, the training that he's gotten so far. So yeah, it's amazing, guys. So this mentorship program that I'm introducing is actually a three-part mentorship. The first part is I am going to do a 3 to 5 day seminar with you through video conferencing. Okay, so what you will need to do if you want to participate in this mentorship, you will need to reach out to me and tell me that you want to do the mentorship, and then what will happen is I will guide you through building a proper dice rig so that you will be ready to do the mentorship program with me. Okay, so that's the first thing. So you just reach out to me and say, hey, I want to do this mentorship program. What do I got to do? We'll talk about the cost of the tuition, the whole nine yards. Once tuition is covered, the first step of the program is we will do a 3 to 5 day video conferencing program. So basically, I will be teaching you my Shinobi Master Level Master Class curriculum. That's everything that I know about the three finger overhand grip and toss. And it is a completely repeatable method. It is completely unbelievable. It works. We will take 3 to 5 days to cover all of that information through video conferencing. And you will have your dice rig set up with cameras. I will have, and your computer. I will have my dice rig set up with computers and cameras. And then we will basically go at it for 3 to 5 days of just pure instruction on the foundation of the Shinobi Master Level, the Shinobi Master Class curriculum. Okay, we're going to go through all of that information. And you can find out about this information right here on my website at KogaNinjaDiceControl.com. These are the videos that you should watch before you reach out to me. All these videos on my website you should watch before you reach out to me. And then I cover my background. And then right here I cover the four types of training. And in that video, I explain in full detail what the master level or the master level curriculum is, or what I call my advanced level material. But now I'm calling it the master class, the Shinobi Master Class curriculum. Okay, it's what I've been teaching for the last 10 years. Essentially for the last 10 years is what I've been teaching, but now I'm teaching it in this in mentorship program format. Okay, so that's the first part. The first part is we will cover the Shinobi Master Class curriculum. Okay, and that usually takes about 3 to 5 days. It's about six hours each day, so it's a lot of material we're going to cover. Okay, and then we'll cover all that, we'll go through all that. Then I will leave you to your vices for 30 days so you can kind of get yourself acclimated to the material. Okay, and of course throughout those 30 days, you know, you can ask me questions. You can ask me questions as much as you want. That's not a problem. Okay, and then that I'll just, you know, keep working you through the program. Then over the next year, we will have 12 1 to 2 hour sessions for the next year. Okay, one session, 1 hour to 1 to 2 hour session. Usually it's usually about an hour and 30 minutes is usually what it is. Okay, and we will do 12 of those over the next year. And then each month I will be coaching you on everything that we've covered in the first 3 to 5 days of the master class. I will be telling you exactly how you should be working on each, you know, what thing you should be working on and exactly how to do it. Every 30 days you'll be working on something. Okay, and then by the time, you know, you get to your 6 month, you will already have, you know, all your things in place. And then from the 6 to the 12 month period, you will have gotten, you know, you will have built in all your consistency. You will know how to throw the dice properly. It will be a part of your DNA. There will be no stone unturned. You will know it all. You will have everything that I know about the three finger overhand grip and on axis toss. You will have it all. And then, you know, through that 12 month period, you'll be going through, like I said, I'll be coaching you through everything. I'll be mentoring you. All right. And you will be well on your way. You will be just unbelievable at what you do. Your game will jump to levels that you never thought were possible. And when you are done, you know, as you're going through this mentorship program, you know, literally after the first 3 to 5 days of just the foundation on the masterclass, you will look at Dice Control completely different, and you'll be able to go on YouTube and you will be able to look at other people and how they throw, and you will see what they're doing wrong, and you will not make those mistakes. I guarantee it. That's the second part. The second part is the 12 sessions that we are going to have throughout the year. Then part three is you will be able to attend any one of my live seminars, which of course in that live seminar I will be covering again the foundation, which is the Shinobi Masterclass curriculum. And you will be able to come to these events, and for a very, very small charge. You know, that small charge is just going to help me cover, you know, expenses, stuff like that, to make sure that, you know, we all get, you know, we get our drinks and we get our you know, our food, and, you know, because I want to put on, you know, good seminars where, you know, people are going to be like, damn, this was totally worth the money. So you'll be able to attend as many of those as you want, just for a very, very small charge. It's, you know, $300 or less. Okay, I haven't quite figured it out, but it will not be more than $300. I guarantee that. And you'll be able to attend in as many as you want, because you are my student now and you are part of my curriculum, my mentorship and program. And only students that have gone through my mentorship program will get that low, low cost price. You will not get an alumni price. You will get a mentorship price, which is even lower than the alumni price. Okay, so big savings there. And so if I do, you know, let's say I do 2 seminars this year, you'll be able to come to them if you want. You know, especially if you live in Texas. If let's say I have one, you know, one in Las Vegas, and you want to meet up with me in Las Vegas, well, you're more than welcome to attend there. Just pay the small, very, very small mentorship price, alumni price, and boom, you're in. I will guarantee a seat there for you. So just know that you know, I have two types of, there's only two ways that you can learn this Shinobi Masterclass curriculum. There's only two ways: come to my live seminars and attend it that way, but you do not get the mentorship aspect of it, or you do the mentorship video conferencing with me. And then that way you get the best of both worlds. You get, you know, the live instruction in video, live instruction, as well as the video conferencing. So you're actually getting a double whammy when you do the video conferencing. Okay, so and the price of the tuition on both is almost comparable. So there you go, guys. So that's what I've got going on with that. Now, and if you made it all the way through the video this far, good for you. So the one thing that I want to add now is, if you go down, it's another special announcement. If you go down to where I have my Shinobi products, you will see, you know, all three of my Shinobi products. You'll have my Kick-Ass course, my Evolution course, and my Trinity course. And of course, you should come to my website and look at all three of these courses. You know, click out on the Find Out More action button on each one, and, you know, find out what these courses are about. And then, you know, look at the pricing, the whole nine yards. And then when you're done with that, come to this one and look at the pricing here. And I will tell you that if you do the purchase on the best deal, you will get a substantial, an over an $800 discount. You will get more, you will get over $800 in discounts if you buy all three together. All right, so yeah, it's amazing, guys. So if you know, you can't come out to my seminars, or you can't, you know, you don't have the budget to do my internship pro excuse me, my mentorship program, then, you know, at least purchase either one of these courses singly, or if you want to really jumpstart your game, you know, do the buy all three deal. Okay, take advantage of that. Okay, and like I said, if you do the buy all three deal, you're gonna get over $800 in discounts. All right, so just to give you an idea of how much, you know, what the price is going to be, go and check out these courses. Okay, look at three of them, add them all up together, and, you know, and then minus $800, and you'll get an idea of what the final total is going to be for the buy, the best deal. Okay, so if you want to get the best deal program, just reach out to me at KogaNinja777@yahoo.com and tell me you're ready to purchase the real deal combo, and I will set you up. Okay, so but I do want to mention, now that we're on this section, that when you do the Shinobi Master Level Master Class curriculum, you will not learn the Shinobi Throw. The Shinobi Throw is completely different. You will not learn the Koga Ninja Kick-Ass Dice Control course material. You won't learn that, because this is only intended for beginners and intermediate. The Shinobi Master Class curriculum is the advanced level material of this, okay, of the Kick-Ass course. But if you want to learn how to throw off axis, the Evolution Throw is a completely standalone course. And that course by itself is an A to Z master level course on the art of off axis throwing. There's so many different ways of throwing off axis, and they're all included in this course. There's no other course in the world like it, and there's no other course in the world that will ever be as good as this with the amount of work and research and development that I put into this. Nobody, even the guys that invented off axis throwing, will never be able to improve what I've done in this course. It is literally that good, and it's a standalone course. You can buy that separately. And it's absolutely amazing, guys. The Evolution Throw by far is the next best thing to dice control. It's unbelievable. I recommend all of my students who have taken my Shinobi Master Class curriculum learn this material. And you can learn it through the video, okay? It's just another extra piece of ammunition in your battle belt. It's another arrow in your quiver, okay, as they say. And then the next one is the Trinity Method. The Trinity Method is a charting method, and there's a couple of courses out there that are like it, but they're not fully complete like this is. The other ones have holes in them. This one doesn't. This one fills in all the holes that all the other charting courses that are out there have. This fills in all the gaps, and it's completely reworked, redesigned. It's an amazing, amazing course, and I highly recommend it. And this is for people that are handicapped, people that don't like to throw the dice. They just want to sit there and record numbers and make analytical decisions, this is the course for you. Okay, so again, it's more ammunition in the battle belt, as they say, and it's another quiver in your arrow. And I recommend all of my students learn the Trinity method, because you never know. You never know if you might break your shooting arm, your throwing arm. You might have an accident, but you love the game of craps, and you can't throw control because it takes dexterity to be able to do a three-finger overhand grip and toss. And even with the evolution throw, there might be a time where you might not be able to even do the evolution throw. So you'll at least have the Trinity method to fall back on. The Trinity method's amazing, amazing, guys. It's a charting course. So you can learn all about it by, looking through, going here, click on the Find Out More button. You can learn all about it. One little thing about the evolution throw that I forgot to mention is you could literally learn this in 3 days. You could literally master the evolution throw in 3 days and be casino ready and have an edge over the casino. I have several students that are using the evolution throw exclusively and exclusively only. And they're winning money in the casino. They're doing better than the guys that are shooting the three-finger overhand grip and toss, doing the par throw or doing the GTC throw. They're doing better than those guys. That's how good this course is, guys. I just can't, tell you how amazing this course is. I mean, it's just you got to get the course, guys. That's all I can really say. So there you go, guys. That is my introduction to my mentorship program. If you're ready to take your game to the next level, you're ready to stop running around like a chicken with no head in the casino, not knowing what to do, what decisions to make, how to properly throw, this is it, guys. This is the time to come out. Reach out to me, get on, either attend a seminar, a Shinobi Masterclass curriculum seminar that I'll be having sometime this year. Hopefully I'll have two by the end of the year. If not, you want to get on, the learning process now. You can't wait. You're like, I want to do this now. Then reach out to me so we can get you going on the mentorship program, and we'll get you going, guys. I just started this. This is completely brand new, and I've already got one student going through it right now, and he's absolutely completely happy about the course. He absolutely loves it, and we did our first month session already. And yeah, he's doing great. I mean, he's doing great. The last time he said he was able to go out and hit a casino, he threw a 30 roll, So that's you can already see the progress, So good stuff, guys. Good stuff. So there you go, guys. So two good things that I've talked about in this video. So actually three. So anyway, there you go, guys. Reach out to me if you're ready to jump into the mentorship program, or if you just have any questions in general, just reach out to me as well at koganinja777@yahoo.com. All right, guys, that's it. I'm out, and I hope to see you soon, and I hope to talk to you soon. All right, take it easy, and goodbye.